A screech of tires, the mighty roar, and they're away in the 200-mile Handlebar Derby at Daytona Beach, the American Motorcycle Association's top national event. A spill, but no injury. It's the only one in the race. They're all experts out there. The spectators fared worse. Some fainted in the crowd. It's hot, but it's even hotter on the track. They're hitting speeds of well over 100 miles an hour. The winner averages 99.8 miles an hour. Defending champion, Joe Leonard.